boys and girls, listen up. You can be anything in the world, and God we trust. An architect, doctor, maybe an actress, but nothing comes easy. It takes much practice.
Morning, my name is Rachel.
And I'm Keegan Byram.
And I'm Leah Kane.
And we are your NCN News anchors. Today is Friday, February the 23rd. Sunny with a high of 54 and a low of 36. Sunrise today is at 6:58 a.m. and sunset today is at 6:00 p.m. Over to Talia for the Pledge of Allegiance and Proud Pledge.
Please stand and place your right hand over your heart for the Pledge of Allegiance and Proud Pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for the Proud Pledge. McNair is on the prowl to show pride, responsibility, offer respect, work together, and be leaders. By doing this, we are showing our wolf pride. Ow! Woo!
Today's lunch choices are square pepperoni pizza, square cheese pizza, fish and puppies, and PB&J lunch pack, garden salad, tomato soup, fresh canned fruit milk, Fish Friday.
Yay. It's Fish Friday! Yum.
Over to Talia for birthdays.
Happy birthday to Kylie and Miss Apple's class. And over the weekend, we have Aya and Miss Skinner's class. We also want to wish a special staff birthday to Miss McNair. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday!
School counseling facts. Scholars, are you driven? To have drive means to push yourself even when you don't feel like it, to be the best version of yourself as a student and individual.
Joke of the day. Why did the teacher put on sunglasses?
Why?
Because her students were so bright. Laughing Gollers, today is special day two, and we also have a special announcement. Learn to love to read. Reading will grow your mind. Yay!
Like these kids right here.
Thank you for tuning in. Make it a great McNair day. Yay! Yeah!